Real. Real talk, anything.
Seven.
She crying, she bleeding. She dying, Mitch grieving. I'm speeding. Slow down and tell you the reason. She crying, she bleeding. She dying, Mitch grieving. I'm speeding. Me slow down and tell you the reason.
Seven.
Tanya, young chick from the hood. She only 16. Her mom's on coke. Her pops, he serving 15. He OG in the hood. Niggas know that his shit ring. His government is Mitchell. Better known as Mitch Green. Just called a new one for shooting something in Sing Sing. Caught his case while out of state, pulling a quick sting. He went upstate before Tyne could even speak. Now his words getting back to him. How she out in them streets? She cheap. That's how the dope boys label her. Pair sneaks a Nicola Reef. You can have your way with her. She's used as a one night stand. Nobody stays with her. To a nigga went in it raw. Even the spray than her.
Yeah.
Now Tanya's confused with a plump belly. The baby father getting money, driving dunk Chevy. It's tension building, situations getting dumb heavy. Not too much longer than Tyne go hold the tongue steady. It just so happened they bump heads on the block.
And what?
He smiles when he see her, tried to cheer for some top.
And what?
She tell him that she pregnant and she think he is the pop. Scrap not jacking that cause Tanya labeled as a dot.
Yeah.
Within a blink of an eye, words turned into a rumble. Scrap dirty. Fifth on his side and a few bundles.
Damn.
A cool fall noon, quickly turned to a hot day. Got hotter when he heard his nigga holla out, squad late. His first thoughts is boofing to work, flinging the blicker. It's too late. Tanya screaming out that he hit him.
Damn.
They got the works uncuffed, got the gun exposed.
Fuck.
Tanya crying with a split lip and busted nose.
Damn.
Damn. Shit ain't looking too well. Cause she going to the hospital. He heading for a cell. Got money in his property. They won't let him post bail.
Fuck.
Cops beat him to a pulp. But ain't no need for details.
Yeah.
Hit them floors. Son got jumped. Got kicked. He got punked. Made it out the county. Now in the state in the top bunk. Tanya in the hood still dotting. She about 5 months. Her mother OD in the bathroom. By some urinals. The state approved Mitchell to come down for the funeral. Mitch steps in the wait with his shackles on. Two seals by his side playing tag along. They let him wear his VI shoes so his swag is on. Straight faced him, years in the state, turned his passion off. The only reason he came was to see his daughter. With the hope that she recognized him as his father. Spots Tanya, didn't blink, didn't shut an eye. He won't talk to her, but his stomach's filled with butterflies. He heard Mitch,
what?
Got a couple of seconds and then we steppin'. He ice grilled them hard, the CO gripped on his weapon. Said aggression, it's not gonna shorten his bid. I apologize, officer, I'm just trying to talk to my kid.
Yeah.
He did,
real.
But he did it within 10 seconds. He said hi, she said hi to him back, and that she was pregnant.
That's it.
Within them last seconds, he's heading back to corrections.
Up top.
Back to 3 hots and a cop, Mitchell is stressing.
Damn.
So now he on his gate smoking cigarettes. But while smoking, he overheard some idiots. Cause one getting on the other about his charge. How you gangstand you upstate for beating on the broad? Before Scrag and last back, they interrupted by mail call.
Okay.
Look, now pay attention, cause this where this shit get heavy. Scrap get a letter inside his obituary. He like, damn, this bitch Tanya mother just passed. I ain't even know that was a mother. I used to front on the glass.
Whoa.
So he throws it in his trash.
Uh-huh.
His bunkie still dissing.
Uh-huh.
Scrap getting mad, but Mitch Green still listening.
Seven.
The whole night passed and they ain't spoken to son. They in cell 2, the CO just opened up 1. Mitch stepped out the cell, he was rolling a blunt. He seen Scrap on the gate, he asked him where he was from.
I'm
from the Rock. You smoke bud? Yeah, we'll go out at 1. It's red car. Do you think it's gonna get crazy? Do you think he gonna kill the father to his daughter's baby?
I don't know.
Maybe. Well, at least not yet. But we gonna see what happens when they go out direct. They go out in the yard. They give each other that. Mitch sparks up an L. Then they start to spin a track. The CO smell reefer, so they stop by the bleachers. What a coincidence.
What?
This when Mitch Green keep his heater. They both sit down, they relaxed in the yard. Out of the blue, Mitch Green start asking about broads. He said, what's good, young blood? Plug me in with a tenderoni. How this nigga asks for bitches, homie don't even know me. I'ma plug you in with this hub bugger, her name Tony.
Yeah.
Said that's only one young blood, throw me one more. I could plug you in with Tanya if you want you a whore.
You want.
But I don't know she gone right or put you down to the floor. You said Tanya? Yeah, Tanya. You said the name like you know her. He said I think I do, so he scooted a little closer. Well, she got a fine face, fat ass, and a slim waist.
What else?
Mom's OD'd on coke and her father is upstate.
So Harlem, man.
Harlem, Harlem.
I be in Harlem, man.
I be in Harlem, man.
Yo, thing moving, man. Only thing moving. Keeping the game up.
Yup.
40th.
Harlem.